Director Tourism Kashmir, Dr. G. N. Itu and Director Tourism Jammu, Vivekanand Rai, who were on a promotional visit to Maharashtra on September 16, held a series of discussions with leading Bollywood production houses and filmmakers and impressed upon them to further revive their connections with Jammu and Kashmir. During their interactions, the visiting officers underscored the potential of film tourism in Jammu and Kashmir and the need to further strengthen the bond the place has had with Bollywood. The officers informed the leading producers and film personalities that recently the JK administration has launched a film policy, which is aimed at providing a single window mechanism for shooting movies. They were informed that the film policy aims at incentivizing shootings in the OOT. The policy has made the shooting permission process hassle-free. It also includes incentives for producers opting for JK as a shooting location. The tourism department would be doing all coordination in this regard. The film units which Dr. Itu and Vivekanand Rai had deliberations with included heads of Reliance Entertainments, Yash Raj Productions, Mukesh Bhatt Productions, Producers Guild, Motion Picture Association of America, XL Entertainment and other production houses. Most of the film units and production houses evinced warm response to the call to shoot in Jammu and Kashmir while reaffirming to promote JK through their film projects and hope to shoot their upcoming projects in the OOT. They recalled with nostalgia their past connections with JK and the warmth they have received from the local people. Favorite shoot location.